In 30 years of the existence of the Federal University of Technology, Akure, there is no doubt that it has become a benchmark for quality technological education in Nigeria. Established in 1981, the Federal University of Technology, Akure, FUTA, is fulfilling the vision of its founding fathers to be one of the best universities of technology in the world, committed to carving out an enviable niche for itself as a center of excellence, epitomized by high-quality programs, products, and contributions to the society. With a carefully chosen motto, Technology for Self-Reliance, FUTA has sought through the years to powerfully impact on the nation's educational and technological advancement in practical, innovative, and productive manners. In contrast to the management crisis often witnessed in several Nigerian universities, FUTA has enjoyed stable leadership in its relatively short history. Only 5 vice chancellors have held sway in the 30 years of the existence of the university, with 2 short periods of interregnum of acting vice chancellors. Professor Idibie Francis was a pioneer vice chancellor, followed by Professor Albert Ile Mobade. Professor Lawrence Kolawole was the 3rd vice chancellor. Professor Adeyinka Adeyemi and Professor Robert Ogunsose acted one after the other for brief periods. Professor Peter Adeniyi served as the 4th substantive vice chancellor. Professor Adebisi Balogun, the incumbent, is the 5th vice chancellor. FUTA opened its doors to 149 pioneer students in November 1982 in the 3 foundation schools of agriculture and agricultural technology, earth and mineral sciences, and pure and applied sciences. Today, FUTA has a population of 10,000 undergraduate and 5,000 postgraduate students, while the 3 schools have been consolidated and increased to 6. The 6 schools are School of Agriculture and Agricultural Technology, School of Engineering and Engineering Technology, School of Earth and Mineral Sciences, School of Environmental Technology, School of Management Technology, and School of Sciences. Blessed from the beginning with outstanding and hardworking leadership, FUTA has had a mighty leap in every facet of its development in the last 5 years under the leadership of its 5th Vice Chancellor. Professor Adebisi Balogun resumed as Vice Chancellor on February 8, 2007, with a well-advertised vision to integrate the latent potential of FUTA and consolidate on the efforts of the recent past in effective teaching, learning and research for a creative workforce and self-reliant graduates as key players in national and global technological advancement for the betterment of humankind. Professor Balogun committed himself to a 9-point program of development for his tenure. The 9 points are good leadership, sound academic programs, research and development, infrastructural and physical development, information technology and communication, discipline, staff development, staff and students' welfare, and aggressive fund generation.
The key thing about my vision was that I wanted a university that would be internationally competitive, that would be first among equals in the area of scientific and technological achievement. I want a university that will be developed in such a way that the manpower of that university will be globally competitive. And we started sending them out to conferences outside the country, both academic and non-academic staff.
In 5 years of steering the ship of FUTA, Professor Adebisi Balogun has built well upon the good works of his predecessors, firmly moving the institution to greater heights in academics, research, infrastructural development, and technological advancement. This is evident in the rating of FUTA as the best university of technology in Nigeria by the National Universities Commission. The university is also rated as having the best school of environmental technology, the best school of engineering and engineering technology, and the third best school of agriculture and agricultural technology. FUTA has also received several international recognitions that show clearly that Professor Balogun's objective of making the university truly globally competitive is a reality. FUTA was declared the lead university in graduate research programs on West African climate system during a workshop in Accra, Ghana. The university was selected ahead of others as a center of excellence in food security with a grant of $7.5 million from the World Bank under the Science and Technology Education Post Basic Step B project. Professor Adebisi Balogun is a team player. Right from the beginning, he has carried his colleagues along in moving FUTA to greater heights.
If you look at academic excellence, it has never been as good as this. It's also teamwork. You find that the VC has his eye here, he's an all-rounder. In terms of research, it has never been as wonderful as this. Winning the WASCAL, you know, International Climate Research in climate change issues. You look at the Step B program. You look at many of our people are getting grants all around the world. That's quite wonderful. In terms of academic excellence too, in results production, our candidates, our students, they receive their results on their cell phones. And parents are quite happy because we send one to parents, we send the other to the students. So, you know, it's a teamwork. We're not talking about academic, non-academic now. Everybody's working together.
As the custodian of the rules and regulation, the statute of the university, the VC has always made a recourse to the registry when it comes to deciding on issues that matter in the university, concerning students, the Senate matters, the Council matters, the personnel matters, and all the other issues.
Everyone will talk in terms of salary. During his administration, we have been able to keep to, he made an agreement of payment of salary between 25th, 26th of each month, and we have been able to keep to that.